Alrighty guys, well it's the last weekend in gun season up here in Arkansas, but we're going to take it back to the beginning of bow season in September on one of my dad's bucks he shot. Anyway, thanks for watching. See y'all in a minute.
Golly, I'm gonna tell you, that's not the shot you want to make. Let me tell you a little bit about that hunt. My dad saw a few does and a couple small bucks, and then out stepped this, which is pretty nice to us. But he stepped out, dad made a bad shot with his bow, and we trailed him for almost 2 days straight before we finally gave up. And about 13 days later, dad was headed out, put out some feed, saw a bunch of buzzards flying around on the creek. Decided he'd walk in there, and there he lays in the edge of the creek. This is him. He's some long G2s and G3s. It ended up being an 8-point. But thank you guys for watching. See you next time.